Make sure you're in the TradingView Supercharts interface with your first market showing. In this case, I'm looking at the S&P 500 index over the last year. Head over to the top of the screen to the plus icon and select the chart you want to compare it to. You can search for a new market or select a recently viewed one. I want to compare it to the NASDAQ 100 index. With that added, let's draw our attention to the chart. The new line represents the price performance of the second market, the NASDAQ, relative to the first market, the S&P. The time frame is important because the start of the chart is the point from which the relative performance is measured. We're on a one-year chart, so it will track the relative performance for the year. A five-year time frame will show it for 5 years, and so on. In this case, the price of the NASDAQ has outperformed the S&P over both durations. Consider utilizing various chart types, such as candlestick, line, or bar charts, to visually interpret the data for both the first and second charts. You can change the appearance over here in Settings. Each chart type offers a distinct perspective on price movements, enabling a comprehensive analysis. Finally, you can also layer on additional charts by repeating the above steps to add real depth to your analysis.